So here's how they get into your car. With a spring-loaded center punch, it costs about $3, I think. And here's what you do. You stick it up against the glass and you just push on it like this. Cut myself a little bit there. Point is, you don't need a hammer, you don't need any big blunt object. All you need is one of these. Idiot, I should have been wearing a glove when I did that.